Simon & Schuster Audio presents The Empath Experience, What to Do When You Feel Everything by Sydney Campos. Read by Emily Lawrence. Foreword. To the kid who was too scared to speak up in class because the energy emanating from around the classroom was too overwhelming. You didn't quite understand what was happening at the time, so you just kept quiet, silently beating yourself up because you couldn't speak up. You knew the answer, but feeling that everyone around you was judging you made it too intense for you to actually voice it. To the parents of highly intuitive, empathic children who feel powerless or disconnected, because they don't understand how to interact with such a sensitive child who feels everything so strongly. To those who have always felt so deeply the pain of the collective, the oppression, historical separation, and exclusion plaguing humanity for eons. You've always known, deep down, that those characteristics should not define our collective human experience. You've always known that we're meant to follow a more loving, connected, beautiful way. To the sensitive souls who've always felt like you're not from this planet, you are here for a reason. You're here to help create life as we are meant to experience it, heaven on earth at last. You're here to help us all remember who we are and why we came here. You are the awakeners. You are the soul seers. You are the light bearers. You are the visionaries. Your work is simply this: commit unrelentingly to being as authentically you as you could ever possibly be. Always seek, speak, and embody your truth and nothing less. Never quit when your ego or anyone outside of you says it's time to give up. Always lean into trust and faith in you and know that you're here for greatness, nothing less. Trust your desires and follow your joy. What lights you up is not random. Ask for help when you need to leap. You're never alone, even when you feel like it. Your soul family is all around you. Are you allowing yourself to be seen and heard? Not everyone will understand where you're coming from. Some people in your life will get left behind, or at least it might feel like that. Know that you're not leaving anyone behind. You're just evolving in synchronicity with the divine. Some will be confused. Remember, it's not your responsibility to be understood. You are here to raise questions and explore curiosities, creating the new ways of being we all seek to experience. Some people will feel like you're abandoning them, but what's not meant for you will naturally fall away when you truly shine at your brightest capacity. Those who aren't meant to yet understand will find their way in their own time. It's not up to you to save anyone. In fact, no one needs saving. You are a true perfectionist in every sense of the word. You know that everything is perfect as it is. You can see the gift in every moment. Your deep capacity to feel is a miracle, activating within you so many powerful capabilities. Your journey into embodying the fully empowered being that you are will lead you to become the most authentic, loving, powerful version of you that you can possibly be. Don't you see how precious you are? There's no one else like you. And all the while, You've learned to look like, be like, act like, and feel like someone else. To fit in. To be loved. To be smart. To be cool. To be enough. To feel safe. You know you are at your core all of these things, and so much more. There are no words to describe your beauty, your infinite power, your visionary soul, your superpowered, empathic, intuitive gifts, your pure love. You are pure love. I see you. Sit. Introduction. The empath experience is most certainly a unique one. It can be challenging and at times heartbreaking to feel absolutely everything at such a deep level. But the same depth of feeling is also glorious, empowering, and filled with expansive possibility. If you identify as an empathic soul, welcome to a beautiful, multidimensional existence ripe with infinite opportunities for growth, fulfilling service, and heart-centered leadership. How do you know if you are an empath? Do you find that being in a public place can be totally overwhelming? Do your friends and family members constantly unload their problems on you, looking for advice on what to do? Do you find that you connect so closely with other people's experiences that you actually feel their emotions? Have you ever entered a group setting and immediately felt a deep resonance with the collective energy of the space, almost as though you've absorbed the dominant emotions contained within the group as your own? Chances are, you picked up this book because you identify with the reality of feeling absolutely everything. You know what it's like to feel other people's pain, worry, fear, sadness, elation, you name it, as your own. You also know what it's like to have been born wanting to be of service, wanting to help save the world, wanting to help other people feel peace and happiness. You know at a deep level that you're here for something that is greater than you, that you are meant to contribute positively to humanity in a special way that only you can. But up until this moment, you haven't been able to hear what your specific directive is. You know it's there somewhere. It has to be. You wouldn't have such a strong intuition and emotional sensitivity if that weren't the case. You have such incredible superpowers, but you're not sure how to use them. And more than that, you're not sure if you can trust yourself yet to fully share. You've learned over the years to protect yourself. After all, feeling everything going on around you at all times is overwhelming. Perhaps when you were younger, it even felt scary, sad, confusing, or painful. Without a word to describe what you were feeling, perhaps you felt like something was wrong with you, or that you were alone, without anyone to genuinely understand what it felt like to be you. All of this indicates that you are likely awakening to your empathic sensitivity, recognizing that you have the ability to feel the emotions and energy of other people. Being a highly sensitive person may seem like a burden at times, but it certainly doesn't have to be. Being an empath is actually a beautiful gift that you can use to your advantage in a multitude of creative, empowering ways, many of which you'll be guided through over the course of the following pages. I can identify with all of these experiences because I'm an empath myself. But when I was younger, I had never heard that term and had no idea how to simply exist within my everyday life. To cope, I learned to shut off my intuition and mute my heightened emotional sensitivity. It's actually hard for me to remember parts of my childhood and adolescence because I was so disconnected from myself and so out of touch with my actual internal experience and true perspective. At a certain point in my life, I began to take direction from everyone else's emotional experiences and expectations, as opposed to sourcing guidance from within myself. I learned to master the art of being who and what I suspected others wanted me to be so I could please them. I believed that if I looked good, if I made others laugh, if I made others feel good, and if I seemed smart and special, people would love me. Only in hindsight am I conscious of what was going on back then. I was simply doing whatever I perceived was needed at the time to feel safe, to feel like I fit in, and to feel loved. That's all I ever wanted, and that's all most people ever want. I always wanted to feel like I was a part of whatever group or unit I came into contact with. I wanted to feel connected. At a deeper level that I now identify as my soul, I always felt an intense loneliness. And even before I was able to speak, I sensed that something was off, that something wasn't right about this new place I found myself in. Why was there so much fear and stress in the air? I could feel it all before I even understood what was going on around me, before I understood worldly structures, society, culture, and the rules of interaction. I sensed within my own being an overflowing reflection of the surrounding repression, separation, and suffering. And so I learned to start protecting myself as best I could. To be authentic means to be true to oneself. It is a very, very dangerous phenomenon. Rare people can do that. But whenever people do it, they achieve such beauty, such grace, such contentment that you cannot imagine. Osho. The truth is, even if it hasn't felt like it at times, or maybe ever, you hold the power within you now to create a happy, loving, and abundant life. You always have. You have everything you need. What's more, your heightened emotional awareness is actually a gift. These have been the biggest lessons on my path from confusion and disconnection to radical truth and infinite love. My ongoing journey continues to amaze me with its boundless gifts, expansion, and opportunities to be of service to others in the most fulfilling, nourishing ways. Largely due to my deeply alchemical work in the realms of self-love, self-worth, forgiveness, and empowerment. It's my pleasure to present this book as a culmination of the accessible practices, tools, and insights that have powered me to enjoy a deeper, more authentic, inspired life than I ever could have imagined. My journey is always unfolding. And as you'll see throughout the following pages, living an empowered life is about enjoying the journey while freeing yourself from any attachment to the end destination. Prepare to experience life far more abundantly, lovingly, creatively, and expansively than ever before. The empath experience will teach you how to understand the emotional connections you feel and how to embrace them in a way that serves you. You'll stop fearing and muting your heightened emotional awareness and start loving who you are and enjoying the world within and around you. No matter what your experience has been thus far, you're reading this message for a reason. You're meant to be here, right now, in this perfect moment. Talk about divine timing. You are ready to step into a new level of clarity and empowerment beyond anything you've ever experienced. You are ready to take back your power that you've given away, albeit subconsciously, to so many outside circumstances, situations, and people up until this moment. The empath experience.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.